go back to the evergreen color. Now, as I move toward closer to the moon, I'm at a thinner. I want to start mixing up this bare tree color, and it's going to be kind of a alizarin and ultramarine mix. Some trees over the top of that house there. remove some little bits of this here and there to get the effect of the sky coming through the trees a little better. Okay, now we'll just continue on along here. I added some white to this tree background color. It was a little bit dark, and I have some other foreground trees in front of this, and I want there to be a value contrast there so that these background trees sit back properly. I like to use the side of the brush for these tree crowns. Just using kind of a dry brush effect. Okay, now I'm going to get some thinner on my brush and clean up this bottom.